Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, anyhow, bad man now. Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, anyhow, be the man of my day now. Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, Neptune make number one tune, yeah. Zaga Zow.
Calling, you know, we got black girls calling other black girls nappy headed, Tokyo Tony. that's her new show. There's so much I want to talk about. LeBron James just posted a video, a picture of him and Mrs. Savannah James, who is beautiful, by the way. If you ever see this Mrs. Savannah James, you are gorgeous. With that being said, I don't want to make this too long. This video is probably not going to be long anyway, because I really don't have much to say. But I will say that I am loving this outfit I have on today, guys. I'm giving you, update, a little life update. I got knotless braids done by Styles by Key in my hometown of Columbia, South Carolina. If you find yourself to be in Columbia, South Carolina, she did an excellent job. In the back, in my waistline, the gorgeous of my hair. If you guys can't tell, I'm extremely happy and I was planning to keep it that way. I made false promises in my last video, so I'm not gonna sit here and say I got all this content coming. Guys, just bear with me. Thank you for those who keep rocking with me. Thank you for those who haven't unsubscribed and know what I'm capable of and what the news and the tea and just the overall blackness that I promote on this channel. Thank you for sticking around. Next video will be coming very soon. I can't say when. I'm not even going to be like I'm on some type of posting schedule because we just got so much to do now that we've moved. But like I said, guys, thank you so much for sticking around, and videos will be coming. They will. I know I've made a bunch of phony baloney promises in that movie. What's that video 3 months ago? But guys, I do have some content coming, and it's gonna be great. I'm trying to get my creative, juices and feel flowing again so that we can get this crack-a-lacking. I'm ready to dive in and just really start building up this channel so that way, guys, we can have a platform. We are promoting blackness all day, every day, and we're gonna come to you with the realness and the tea. I don't sip tea on this channel, but I am gonna spill the beans when it's something that I'm gonna use YouTube freaks, okay? With that being said, guys, once again, thank you so much. Y'all stay blessed, stay beautiful, and most of all, stay woke, okay? I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye! I shall.